Hi, I'm James Brown and welcome to Pattern Designers. In this tutorial I'm going to run you through how to make mandalas using Illustrator and Photoshop. Be sure to watch the rotate and duplicate tutorials, there's two of those, because in that you'll see how I made the initial elements I start with in this tutorial. Also, stick around to the end and you can get our free textile designer cheat sheet. Develop this mandala a little bit further. Just place that in the center. What I'm going to do is create a smaller circle, about half the circumference, half the diameter, I'm not sure which one it is. Move that over, Alt and rotate from that bottom point. Rotate that about 6 degrees, copy, duplicate, so we get a nice new mandala for that center. Then I'm going to group that, select both of them. Then we've got like a dense section in the middle there. And now I'm going to copy the bigger one and take it to the edge of that circle and then rotate it. So Alt from the center point there and rotate it about 12 degrees. See how far it's going to try. Yeah, it's about right. So copy and then Command D. And you'll notice we're getting like a black kind of dense middle, which isn't too bad, but what I'm going to do next is select everything. So that's what it looks like, black and white. Select everything, turn it to a kind of turquoise kind of color. And then you've got your turquoise color. And then next, I'm going to screen the transparency, and then this is what you get, which is kind of crazy. It looks awesome. So if I now select all of this, copy it and then take it into Photoshop, ~300 dpi, you get that, which is super awesome for like 2 minutes worth of work. It's amazing. So if you're into mandalas, I definitely recommend using the rotate and duplicate tool. Let's just change the levels a bit to pop it out a bit, and it's looking sick. Look at that, it's amazing. Looks amazing. So yeah, change the hue and saturation a bit, change the colors easily. Prefer the first version, yeah, first bit. But that's what you can do. You can push it as far as you want it. It's good.
Now you know how to make mandalas in using a little bit of Illustrator and a little bit of Photoshop. Remember, go back to the tutorials, rotate and duplicate, and you'll see how to make the initial element graphic that I used in this tutorial. If you want to download our free textile designer cheat sheet, the link is in the description, and be sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. See you in the next video!